news, where the news at? On the set, bring it right back. NBC and Fox News, better stay back. You better bust that if you gon' go there.
Oi! You guys don't seem to have a host. I guess I'll be host today. Alright, what's happening, y'all? Isaac is being your host today. Let me tell you guys some news. 21st Century School Family Barbecue is happening today, so don't forget to go. It's at 3 to 5 p.m. There's going to be free food. Mr. Miner's going to be on the grill. You know, he's going to cook it up like a good man would. Making everything you want, like burgers, hot dogs, steaks, if you can, I think. Maybe. I don't know. So bring your whole family. We got everything. And the day after is the car wash, October 17th from 8 to 1. So if you guys need volunteer hours, make sure you guys attend. It's going to be at the tire shop on 7th Avenue in Southern. Oh guys, I forgot to tell you the most important news. October 21st, Wednesday, is early release. So, yeah. Now you guys are probably wondering, why are there no classes Friday, October 23rd? Well, there's actually a staff development meeting on that day, but that's why there's no high school classes. But if you guys have college classes on those days, make sure you attend. Don't miss them, alright? It's bad. There will be a recruit action team meeting in Mr. Noshka's room next week, Tuesday, October 20th at 3:30 p.m. So all rats and anyone who's interested in joining the program, please attend. Whole Foods has just made a recall on cheese because they've discovered a disease called Listeria. Not Listerine, Listeria. I made that mistake. Symptoms include
high fever, stiffness, abdominal pain, severe headache, diarrhea, nausea. Pregnant women might also experience miscarriage or even stillbirth.
Whole Foods Market can easily identify the cheese with the label PLU029536. So make sure you don't buy cheese at Whole Foods. If you want, go to Fry's. They're cheap. Recent study from NASA that there is flowing water on Mars, or at least evidence. NASA's Mars Recon Orbiter has just found evidence of flowing water on Mars. Life on Mars? If there's water, H2O. Oh, oxygen. We breathe in carbon dioxide, but we also take in oxygen. Oxygen is the factor of life. We can live on Mars. And now for the weather. Friday, October 16th, your highest temperature will be 93 degrees and the lowest will be 74. Mostly cloudy, with a bit of a thunderstorm. Saturday, October 17th, the highest temperature will be 88 degrees, 70 for your lowest. There's going to be a chance of showers and a thunderstorm in a couple of spots. So, if you live in certain areas, you might get a chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, October 18th, your highest will again be 88 degrees, your lowest will be 68. It's going to be partially sunny, so don't worry about any thunderstorms or anything. So your weekend seems to be pretty good. So yeah, everything seems good. It's still fall, so it's going to be a bit hot. Don't forget to make sure to expect us for the Halloween special. We're going to have that. There's going to be Lulu's Italian Ice. Don't forget to buy some of that. And from all of us at EG News, don't forget to stay classy. I'm going to pet Gerald now. I'm going to carve you like I would.
Thank you.